down here, Lenny, myself, and everybody on the ground here who run back and forth from fifth. Thank you for coming. As Gary said, IMCA modifieds next week. What a race. The best of the best drivers that we're going to fight around. The guy who's won it tonight just got a big win in Las Vegas in the World of Outlaws. And he's here tonight. Eric Center's back there with that great motor. Don't forget to get one of those black and white or pink and white flags before you head to the pits and have your favorite driver's autograph on. Once again, thank y'all for being here. We'll see you next Saturday night.
Let's get a win with our winner climbing out of car number 20. Vicky Thornton Jr. No strange to victory lane here, DT. Vicky, you got your shiny new race car. Looks like you like it.
Yeah, gotta thank Paul Banghart at GAD hooking us up with this Shaw car. Definitely good. It's nice to come out and win the first night in.
Looks like you just got off the corner. Driving on the restarts, you just got off the corner a little bit better than everybody else. Did the track actually take rubber? Was it tightening up? It looked like center tightened up behind you, and that's when you got away from it.
It was starting to a little bit in the center of one, but injury was still pretty slight.
How many people you want to thank for this?
I got a lot. I got Indy Raps, TMR Racing, my mom, my dad, my girlfriend, Mosquito Valley Transportation, Certified Inspection, GAT Racing, Susan McGinnis, Red Rock Balloons, Denver Motorsports, and all the fans.
You mean I know quite a bit this summer? You got your schedule figured out yet?
Yeah, I think so. We got like 50 shows this year.
Sounds like they're in trouble.
Yeah, we got a lot of racing to do.
How about it? Ricky Thornton Jr. brought home a win the first modified race of the year. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Remember, we're down that way, make a left, go down the pit, show the kids all the race cars, take something down there to sign.